Hello all, this is Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade, and I'm back here in Trailmakers. And, well, what might be the final episode of this Let's Play, where we're gonna go collect the final pieces of salvage and take a ride in the spaceship. Okay, so the final pieces of salvage are over in this area. So I'll start with these two. I wonder how I'm gonna get to this. Maybe I'll just jump down there? No, that killed me. I knew I was going to have a lot of problems with this one. I wonder, can I make a winch of some sort? Maybe? Maybe I'm overthinking this. How am I gonna get at that? Thank you. I did it. Now that I'm here, I need to create something to pick this up with. Not enough space to build. Flip. Land somewhere nice. Oh, that's better. Alright, so I think that was going to be the hardest block to get at of the ones that are left. That should be plenty of flotation. All right, there we go. Now it's time to go swimming. No! Stupid me! Oh, I forgot to change the magnet to a different key. That happens so often. They use space for so many things in this game, and, well, I was using spacebar for the flyy things and spacebar for the magnet. Now I have to screw around again. I'm gonna save that blueprint just in case I need it again. Alright, we got these grid blocks. Now for the last three pieces, I think. Although it does say I need four, but I only see three on the map. Not sure what is up with that. Alright, that one went really smooth. That I stuck that landing up there, it would almost look picture perfect. But I admit, sometimes I get really lucky flying this thing. Granted, it's really hard to make anything that flies properly, and while this might look very awkward, it is incredibly hard control. It is very hard to control, but even as hard as of control that it is, it's still amazingly good for this game. I don't know how to put it other than that. You'd have to play to really understand that trying to control something in the air in this game is, yeah, difficult. Thank you. Alright, one more piece of known salvage. Alright, all the known salvage has been collected. Now, is there a piece of salvage out in areas of the map I haven't uncovered yet? I'm gonna check that out, but to do that, to try to find that in this thing would take forever, so I'm gonna use... something that, well, flies a little faster. Actually, this is something I loaded from the workshop. I don't know if it actually flies, but the reason I downloaded it is just so that I could get the achievement for doing so. And since... what the fu- whoa, Jesus Christ. Okay. So it likes to shoot things. This thing actually kind of works. I'm pretty impressed by this little thing. Well, with the exception of the shooting. Okay, it doesn't land very well. And I flew up. Awesome. You know, if there's gonna be any additional map, it's gonna be over here, I suppose. Because this looks about like the way the map edge is supposed to be, is like that, and that, and that. So we'll cruise down this area. In a different flying vehicle. So, one of my own horrible flying vehicle designs. What am I doing wrong here? So L's my targetable and S is to go up. Yeah, definitely nothing else out here, so... Maybe it's in outer space or something. So we'll go try to construct the spaceship, I suppose. Actually, before we construct the spaceship, let's run over some chickens. There's an achievement for running over like 8 chickens or something, which you become you're called the monster or something like that. I can hear him, but I don't see him. Seven, just need an A. Oh, this one's a tough one. The force is strong in this one. Oh, he had a Jedi colleague with him. Eight! We got the monster hunter. Alright, so done with that. Now let's get back to that spaceship launch pad and build the spaceship. And call this an episode. Craziness is going on. Congratulations, you've just made it back into space. Just a few light years and you are home safe and sound. What could possibly go wrong? Incident statistics. Time spent on planet, 44 days, 3 hours. Salvaged items, 155 of 156. Weird. I don't know where that last piece was. Nugget hunts completed, 2 of 30. Alright, so that's evidently it. Continue play. Just puts me back in the game. Okay, so I am Jaames Johnson, a.k.a. Sulfurblade. This is my content. Hopefully you're enjoying it. If so, please leave a like and subscribe. And until the next time, all, peace.